Carlos Vultures. A nickname the Chronicle once wrote. The Summer Stuck. We are hunters. Absent till after the kill.
Detectives.
This one's attacked before. It's always the same type of victim. He's fixated. Doesn't leave a lot of them left to find either. Gets close so you can hear them scream. Never a fingerprint though, never a trace. A real phantom. Chronicle loves him, of course. But the public fear him. His name is filling the front page more and more often. His attacks are more impulsive. He can't stop, and it's only going to get worse. Skinner, by the way. Skinner never talks much, but he has a nose like a bloodhound. We'll catch this fella. I only hope we do before it's too late.
Detective Martin. We'll be right there.
Another attack. Apparently this time it was a kid's birthday party. Like lambs to the slaughter. There's only one word to describe this. Massacre. He's out of control, and we're out of time. Then BAM! Someone just drops you a lifeline. St. Valentine's Day ball. Now we know where our man will be. The place is quiet. Everyone's left to get ready for the ball. That's strange. Watch the pattern of lines on Skinner's brow. Then I caught the same scent he was nicking. The phantom was already here.
Turn around, Phantom.